I think it's great. There's something for everybody. I think they've pitched everything really well towards children and grown-ups.
I've been through the interactive bit, I've been through chemical engineering, I've been through material engineering. It's been great, I've enjoyed every single bit of it, every single bit.
The coolest thing that I saw was like these people giving out the tooth for free and I got my own.
It has been amazing. It is my first festival and I had a perception that it was had to be me going into the people and bringing into a booth, my students helping, and it has been the opposite. It was overwhelming, really nice response, people coming to the booth with great questions, and especially the little ones with amazing questions, better than some of the questions of my colleagues. Yeah.
The coolest thing we did was the thing that we just did, which there's like mats and a springboard, and then we were doing like gymnastics and it was really fun.
We went to the theatre early on, about the probe to Saturn, the Cassini. Fantastic. Right on my street, I love all that space stuff.
Oh, I like, they had a fake news thing about science and fake news. That was really interesting.
The weirdest experience I've had at the festival, oh, I suppose the number of people who think these are going to leap off the out of the box and crawl all over them.
How a fly sees. I've seen robots doing all sorts of things, writing calligraphy. I've seen people, you know, start a robot just by moving their own hands, and I've seen kids taste salt by putting a bit of metal in their mouths.
The flame tornado, that was quite extreme, and it was like, I never thought I would see something like peculiar as that.
I'm coming back, yeah, it's addictive.
I would definitely come.
I think it's a great concept and it's marvellous, you know.
I hope I come next.